and she is Princess Juliet. And we are here to perform a movie. We are the princesses of Arendelle.
And I'd like to say one little thing. We're sisters, if you didn't notice. And the king and the queen, they will not be in this movie.
But we have one secret to do. Friendship, love, and ending. Hey, sister, hurry, hurry, up to the extravaganza. Wait. What time is it? We forgot it. We got it late.
We can...
Wait, let's imagine we're it with animals.
Come on.
Come on, hurry. Where are we?
I don't know.
I thought we were going to be at the extravaganza. That always works. Why are we here with all these animals?
But they're so cute. There's a kitty.
You think we should go on
an adventure?
Jinx! Which one do you think we should get?
I like cats. I want to get this one.
I'll take the jaguar and the cheetah. But wait!
But we need dogs pink. I don't get it.
But wait! What about all these other animals? They're hopeless and poor.
We got to keep them in our memory. Because I don't know what's happening with the cat.
Yeah, this is stupid.
Come on, gather them.
I can't get them all at once. Hey, there's a pretty spot to live.
Oh, yes.
In a little cottage nearby the tree.
But I'm keeping this cat.
And I'm keeping the jaguar monkey.
I'll gather. Amazing worm.
Wow, it's rainbow.
Yes, it's like
it's so soft, but it only has one antenna.
It's like the Wizard of Oz. I don't get this.
Yeah, we might be in the Wizard
of Oz. Two wands over there. One's yours.
I think this one's mine. That one's probably yours.
I've earned my wand, finally.
Let's take our crowns off.
Yes, they kind of bother me.
Yeah, they keep falling off.
Actually, I like my crown, but I'll take it off anyway. It kind of itches.
It's almost bedtime. Are you feeling tired?
I can't take mine off.
Must be stuck.
It is stuck.
Oh, there we go. Let's see where we should sit.
I'm getting tired. It's almost night.
Maybe we'll figure things out in the morning. We'll figure things out soon. Maybe it'll be like something.
Maybe these are growing things where you could put salsa in.
Ew.
What's on that rock over there?
Clap it up.
We can cook the food.
But this, who do you think did this?
I don't know. It must be our imagination.
Yeah, but maybe we should, tonight we should gather up all the animals and set out free. Yeah, and have a feast and set out to find whoever did it and thank them.
Yes, because they would be really thankful. Or it must be the power in our imagination.
Or the power in our wand. Remember, you earned it, and you never know what your wand contains in it.
We should probably put them down. Bad things might happen.
Yeah, but last night I kind of woke up and put a tiny spell on it to make so bad things
won't happen.
Yep.
Yes.
So you can put spells on your wand. You just need to... No hat. You know. Okay, let's start figuring out the food for the...
Maybe we could make it cook right away with my spell.
Yeah, and maybe I can, like, I'll gather the sun with my wand.
Make the
soup pressed down and
stew. I made it be stew. Now it's stew.
I'll get the sun so every time you do, it will flash down on the rock.
And it'll cook very fast.
But it might be invisible. In our imagination, you never know what could happen.
Mm-hmm. Like, this stuff might disappear, like, if we wake up in the real world.
Bingo, Bobby, Booby, Boo. Hey, sun, lies down on the stew.
Nice rhyme. You always have to rhyme when you do a spell. Yes, you always have to rhyme.
And Bibbidi Bobbidi
Boo makes the stew for you.
Yep.
That's if you don't have the ingredients to make a stew, it just pops up.
Yep.
Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo makes a stew for you. And then a stew pops up.
Okay, let's eat it. I'll swipe it. Or we can just eat it off the stove. I'll make a cool spell. Beep, bop, beep, boo. Make that all cool. Please, please, please dip. Okay. That was kind of hard to rhyme with cold, but
you, if you don't have a rhyme, you can always make it rhyme.
Or you can, like, do cut and it'll be. But I just like to rhyme. I need my rhyme.
Yeah, because rhyming, sometimes if you just touch it, other things happen.
Uh-huh. Okay. Wait. Remember we were going to eat it down on stuff?
Yep.
Okay, I guess you don't need plates. We can just make a plate.
Well, actually, we can just do this and the plate pops up. This is our imagination.
Wait, hey, plate!
This is my plate.
And this is my plate, because I'm a bigger eater.
Mm-hmm. I usually don't finish my dinner.
Mm. Remember, this is breakfast.
So we can't waste all of it. I'm the
man. No, don't do that. We're princesses, remember?
I ate it all.
Me too.
Maybe we can, like, you know, make our tummies not be full, but I'll make it like,
here you go.
I'll make it like rhyme, but you can't hear the rhyme. Because I can't figure out it. Mm-hmm. Blee, blah, blee, blue. Make our tummies not full with stew. I guess that rhymes. Okay. Okay, there.
Now I'm hungry.
I made some dessert.
Well, we might get full from that, and then if we just keep making our stomachs not full, we'll keep getting hungry and
but
hungry.
But didn't you remember what the queen said to me that time when I made a whole bunch of spells with my wand,
yep.
and it had to charge for like a million, at least like a year, because I kept using it. But maybe I could put a spell on it to make it last forever.
And with your wand, you can put a spell on mine.
Uh-oh.
Because I usually use mine for special occasions all the time.
What happened? This is very bad. My wand's breaking apart. That means the evil witch has come back.
We gotta defeat her.
But first I need to put a spell on it with your wand.
I need to help too.
Okay, I'll put a spell on you. So our wands will last forever.
What if we defeat the witch? It'll explode the whole world. We're going to have to run once we hit her.
No, once we hit her, it will recharge. And then as quick as lightning, the world will put a spell on it so the world won't explode.
Well, I'm being a plan.
Me, yeah.
Well, I'm being a plan. I'm going to be the bait.
I'm choosing this. I'll choose this to go fight. You get the cheetah. We'll take our army of...
No, to lure her in, I want to be the bait. Hang me on a string. She likes killing princesses, so hang me on a string and hide behind a bush.
Okay.
I don't care if it's true.
Okay.
I'm hanging on a string. I'm hanging on a string.
I'll go behind you.
And this is a really tight dress.
Wahahaha.
Then we have to jump out and fight her, then we start both fighting her.
Go get her!
Mia, go get her!
Mia, be back! My wand doesn't work anymore! I'll go get some bait! You guys protect yourself.
I'll try to hold her back.
I'll get the rock. What? I'll throw rocks at her face. There we go. I made it still. You hold her back.
Okay. Then you have to go get water to stew to melt her, make her hot and melt her.
Okay.
And we can have her for dinner.
Okay, there we go.
Old witch actually does taste good with cheddar cheese.
I'll go get some string.
Rock powers.
I'll tie her up.
She's green and ugly.
Okay, whoa. I'll tie her up. I think this hole is big enough to put her in. Stand her and we'll roast her.
Get the fire. I'll make a fire and then pour it on, and then put it on her head.
And she'll be roasted
and
like
we
chicken.
I'll take her.
I'll get the fire. I'll run. It might
take
them really hard.
I'll take her wand from her top and then I'll put a spell on, and then I'll steal her wand and put the magic in, and so my wand will work again, and then we'll throw her to the end of the earth, and she'll explode, not the whole earth.
She'll only explode.
Okay, I'll go put a spell on it.
Go do that in the spell area we made.
Okay.
And we'll stay back. And we're gonna see the explosion from the end of the world.
Okay. Did you roast her?
Throw her to, yes. We have to use, throwing her to the end of the world is really hard. We have to use both of our wands. Ready?
Rock dolls.
Go!
Okay.
There. We have to use the end of them. Then that part exploded. Such a big explosion, even we went down. And it was at the end of the world.
Killed the witch, we killed the witch, we killed the witch. Okay, now what's the next mission? I'll go look, I was there.
The servant is still alive, the flying monkeys are still alive.
But okay, I'll just go down.
They're gone.
And why I was exploding, I saw a book drop from the sky and land right here.
You should read it.
In the world's lost caverns, you'll find more spells, princesses. There are evil witch. There are Mikat. Your might be your friend. But he is actually an evil, evil wizard.
We can't run into him. I'll read the next chapter. You may find the spell of curse, and you have to destroy it really soon.
Or
have great fun, or you'll be cooked as stew.
Or killed.
Or killed?
I can't believe this is gonna happen. We have to save the world from a witch! Another witch and his little servant is gonna make us into stew or kill us.
You mean Milvin?
Milvin, yes.
Milvin, Madonna.
He's gonna make us into stew or kill us. I need help. You're the biggest.
Okay, but I read also a teeny information in the corner.
About him, the jerk?
No, that, Milvin is bigger than you think, and he sometimes he even captures princesses. So
I gotta freak out, and I gotta
freak
out.
He doesn't kill princesses, you read it actually wrong. He likes princesses. We gotta take care of that too.
So he's in love with princesses?
Any princess caught in his eye, and no one more be seen. He loves princesses. Okay, so maybe I figured out a good point. Well,
maybe to make him like turtles.
Turtles! Oh, that was too loud for turtles. Okay, so I figured out a plan. Maybe like plants too, so I'll transform the children right here.
Yes.
Okay.
Well, we can't see it, of
course, because we're in our imaginations. And, get the turtle on the plant.
It's slipping in the plant. Let me lift it up. Let me make this turtle not slip. Make it not slip anymore. And plus, I'm a princess, and I didn't have a rhyme.
Okay. Wait. Wait. Mess it up, clear it out, and get rid of it. Okay. Let's start this action over. I should have a small turtle on my hand.
Oh, put it on the bush.
Put it on the bush. And make sure it don't flip. There you go, little buddy. Okay. Eat the plant. Eat the plant. Eat the plant.
Gotta make sure this one doesn't get dirty.
Eat the plant. Go. Okay, now I'll put a spill. Little buddy, just sit on the rock. Stay. Okay, I have an idea. I mixed up the spell so he loves, instead of loving plants and princesses, he now likes to kiss turtles. And after that, he'll like smooch turtles, and then we can run past him without being caught.
And then go back home. Not in this imagination.
Make this boy servant love turtles.
Yeah, love them all the time.
Okay, now we can sneak past and run into Melvin's house. Come on, hurry, we gotta tiptoe. You're just going down.
Yeah. We came out of our imagination.
Yes. Well, that was fun, I guess.
Yep.
The end of the Rose of Princesses.
Then we bow. Then we bow.
Wait, let's go in a rope swing. You have to follow. Let's go in a rope swing. Come on. We'll show you how to do a rope swing.
I'll go first.
Wait, can I go first? Because I'm bigger.
I'll show you how to do it.
Me?
And then we'll both show you how to do the rope swing.
And then we'll bow. Okay. So first you have to, tug on this. And then you, do this. And then, my sperm came off. Okay, I'll try it one more time. You got two turns, okay? I run, and glow.
Whoa. This is how I do it.
Okay.
This is how I do it. And then do it one more time. And make sure to bring your feet up like this.
So you don't bound them a princesses.
So you don't stop. And you have to have really strong hands. Come on, we need to bow.
Okay. Well, goodbye. Till next time.
Yep.